I got these memories of when I was only 8. Bedroom door was locked, my mom was being beaten, screaming rape. Can he open the door? I want to, but I can't. In a boyfriend's trailer in the living room, his roommate doing crank. What the f*** are you doing? My mom was crying for help. That's when I learned what a coward was, something I never felt. I dialed 911 and I left the phone by itself. I wish that I had a gun, cause I would've sent them to hell. Send everybody to hell. Then I remember the cops came and took them away. Tears in my mama's face, Lord knows how bad they must taste. And every time I think about it, up to this day, the helpless little kid I was, it throws me into a rage. Spoke to my pops when I was 5 on the phone. I ain't know him as dad, so I called him Clyde. That's guess right. Me calling him by his name, it must have hurt his pride. All I heard was clicking, that's the last I heard from him in life. But that ain't crazy. 14 was on probation, having suicidal thoughts in his voice, it came from Satan. Had a rope tied around a branch my puppy used to play with. And one day I wrapped that rope around my neck and started hanging. What the f*** was I thinking? Mama see me through the window, she ran outside and saved me. Can't believe I really almost made her bury her baby. Blaming all rap music, yeah, too much Slim Shady. Swear to God I used to go to church and feel like they hate me. But none of that was awful, it's the night I lost Austin. And it's been so f***ing long, I've never put this in a song like this, no. I never thought I'd break it down like this, no. So me and him were homies, like everyday homies. Like wake up every morning, probably calling, coming over. Like then we need some come up, like then we need some money. Like hustle, 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 things was finally going right into the night. Until the night I see my dog die.
Yeah, about a foot away from me. Brains blowed all over the wall, man. You couldn't imagine this shit. But listen, look.
Couple of jits, couple of guns, right? Just f***ing around, f***ing with one, right? 12 gauge, we ain't know it was loaded. Suddenly it went off and the barrel exploded. I started screaming your name, but you're dead and I know it. It's slugging into your brain and then the blood just kept pouring. To me, this is a memory, to them it's just tore. I ran outside, I called the police and I just stood on the porch. I heard a siren, seen the lights, but I was numb. I didn't speak when they ran up pulling their guns. I just dropped to my knees and started crying. Said my best friend just died and then I pointed inside. Damn. Then of course when they questioned me I lied. But in the end I still got charged with manslaughter, homicide. I wish that I could tell you this was fiction, but it's not. Since I've been home from prison, music's the only thing I got.
Slaughter me or slander me, I don't give a f***. Man, that don't hurt me at all, nah. Like, y'all have no idea what the f*** my life consisted of, and I don't know what the f*** yours did either, like. For real, like, man, look, you can't look at someone and assume nothing, you know what I mean? Like,